It'll be a long time before Malawan forgets the thrashing you gave him. Let's see the Calypsos try to spin that. Now, we've got an opening and we're gonna take it. Reese, where's that vault?
First off, I want to say a little something. You saved my skin and the skins of every Atlas employee. And skin's important. Stop saying skin. Right. The vault. It's hidden underneath the Apollyon Transit Station.
It's in the middle of the city? How did no one ever find it?
The old Atlas Corporation just paved right over it. I found it when I took over, but I wasn't about to pop the top on that thing in a populated area. Opening a vault is messy stuff. But I'll leave that up to you. Reese! Oh!
We'll have to be fast. We go in through the Skyway by vehicle.
Got it. I'll take point with the Vault Hunter.
This one's mine. We're opening a vault, Maya. You expect me to miss that? I can handle myself, siren or not.
Lilith, we don't know what's down there. It could get ugly. You brought me back to the Raiders for a reason. You're the commander. Use the weapons you've got.
Okay. This one's all you.
Next vault, we do it together. Once you've got your wings back.
Yeah.
All right, Maya! Let's gear up! First vault, what should I bring?
Nope. Stay with Lilith.
Seriously? What have I been training for? I'm ready, Maya!
Not yet. See you planet side, Vault Hunter.
Ava, I could use some help up here on the bridge. You want to take comms?
Yeah, no, I'm good.
All right, Killer. Apollyon Station's the last stop on the Central Line. Take the Central Arterial Highway out of the city.
Slag me! You're really opening up the vault? Good luck! And whatever you find in there, try not to lead it back to the city.
Let's go around, huh? Badass, you ready to crack open that vault?
At first, it sure seemed like it, though. Atlas started building subways and planetary tracks. But when they didn't find another vault, the corporation stopped investing in the planet, and Promethea became a crap hole again. Be careful who you work for. Corporations, they're like assholes. They ain't any prettier from the inside. And if you stay near one long enough, they're gonna crap all over you.
That's why I'm here.
Yo, Ellie, we'd like to make it to the vault in one piece. What you got for me?
Girl, I've been waiting for you to say something like that. Get ready for Project Double Day!
Hell yeah. Oh, Ellie, never change.
You're driving. Need my hands free. Some tunes. Let's see what Ellie's got on here. Classic.
Hey, super fan. What's the hurry? Going somewhere important? You wouldn't mind if I don't know, broadcast your location to every maniac on the planet? No? You sure? Cool. I was gonna do it anyway.
Don't worry about her. We got this. Just like on Athenus, right? So don't stop chasing.
Yeah.
be close and I'll blast him.
Okay, don't-
But we need to get these idiots off our backs first! Let's move! There's a train station up ahead!
Dumb shart tarps! We've had our followers combing the city for the vault since before you got here!
Idiots. Did you really think you were gonna beat us to it?
Don't worry, Vault Hunter. We're the ones with the key. That vault is ours.
Didn't break a sweat.
Come on, I want a damn challenge. Let's go around, huh?
Fully energized.
Trapped tons of Meridian ruins! Dumb bastard, did it too!
Get me close and I'll clear the way.
you pustulant ass crack!
Don't struggle!
Pulsing through my veins.
I tinkered my glass.
Apollyon Station, at the intersection of industry and transportation and luxury. It's a three-way intersection.
Let's do this!
Apollyon Station, try our new private transport. Fired up your commute in
peace. Apollyon Station, just blast that subway car with your butt stink.
Stop it!
Get your butt shined by our expert butt valets.
Get the fun shots for your gun shots at Dr. Z's portal clinic.
Trust your friend Marcus. You want what I'm selling. Always a pleasure, Vault Hunter. Shoot more, Sharp Marcus.
All right, a bunch of dumbasses.
We've got this.
So much power!
The Iridians locked it away for a reason. You must not let the Calypsos acquire it for themselves.
That's it! I'm sick of waiting around for those freaking aliens to rise up and kill us all! I'm going after them! Just me and my two fists of righteous...
Kya? What was that?
Guardians. They protect the vaults from anyone crazy enough to open one. They won't be happy to see us. Strange. I'll come back for that.
Fully energized!
Too easy. It feels so good.
Thank you.
Lilith, we're in.
Maya, Ava's gone. COVs swarming everywhere. Can't get them.
Looks like we're on our own, Vault Hunter.
You'll be back. Dines for suckers and psychos.
I wasn't sure I'd ever see another vault. Oh, I'm glad you brought me back. Imagine all the people who lived out their lives on the surface above, never knowing they were standing on top of a vault. Get ready. The creature the Iridium sealed inside the vault has been sleeping for millennia. It's gonna be pissed when we wake it up. There, that arch is the entrance. Put the key in that pedestal.
Been waiting for this.
Here we go.
Just as I always dreamed.
That was a masterpiece of badassery. Seriously, good job.
Hell yeah! That was awesome!
Ava, I told you to wait on the ship. It isn't safe here.
And miss a chance to see a real vault? Look at this place.
Ava, you're not a vault hunter yet. There's a lot more to it than running headfirst into danger.
Right, yeah, totally.
Vault Hunter, you should go inside. Take your time. I need to have a chat with my apprentice.
Time to get my well-earned reward.
This place must be like 100 years old. Maybe even 200!
Ava, we need to talk.
Yeah.
This isn't a joke.
Yeah, I know, for sure.
Don't touch anything.
Vault Hunter, can you hear me? Do not panic. I'm simply testing a new communication device based on Lilith's powers. It seems Echo cannot penetrate the bounds of the vault, so I am forced to use this. I am quite curious to know what you find inside.
Crystalline structure, too tough to punch. Shiny.
The vault map. Set us here for a reason. There must be some significance to this device.
Crystals to crack. Something for that. Reveal your secrets, Crystals.
Fascinating. This vault is linked by an ancient energy conduit to a second vault. Those coordinates look like Eden 6. Good work, Vault Hunter. We have our next destination. Collect Maya and her little truant and return to the ship.
something for that.
Ava, I'm trying to keep you safe.
By just ditching me on the ship? You said I could be a Vault Hunter like you. You promised!
You will. When you're ready.
What's up, bitches? Ow! Troy, look what they left for us!
Thanks for doing all the hard work. Man, you Vault Thieves only think with your trigger fingers, huh?
Keep this up and I'll be a god for real.
We'll be gods.
That's what I said. Now, let me do my thing.
No! What are you doing?
Taking what's ours. See, the monsters don't protect the power of the vaults. They are the power of the vaults.
And now it's all mine.
Hey! Save any for the parasite?
Gah.
We're leaving. Now.
We should be kicking their asses!
So who's the brat? You, I get, but what's her deal?
She's no one. I'm your problem.
I'm gonna be a siren, and then I'm gonna mop the floor with assholes like you!
You're gonna... Is that how you think this works? Honey, you're not even gonna leave this place.
Put her down! That's what I thought.
Maya!
Ava, don't! Be ready.
You could only take from me.
I guess it's any siren.
Come on, we got what we came for.
Yeah, a lot more. But hey, if that siren thing ever works out for you,